To Sound of Glory International Ministries. We're gonna be live for Easter conference. This is day one of our conference. It's on the 8th of April. Then tomorrow, same time, same place. We're gonna have a wonderful service. Even on Friday, same time, same place. We will also have a wonderful service. Then on Saturday, one-on-one, we will be allowed. For one-on-one, if you want to register to meet the prophet, you know, as the prophet was preaching here, he had a word for you that he won't mention it or online. He needs you direct, you know. You can register in this number for one-on-one. The number is 7, or either you are not in source, then you can start with plus 2, 6, 8, then 7, 6, 8, 5, 4, 6, 5, 9. That's 2 6 8 7 6 8 5 4 6 5 9. On another hand, for prayer line, on Friday or tomorrow, you can contact this number 7 8 700 428. If you want to give to offer, you can use your wallet to this number. 7650 7165. If you want to share on Souls Mobile, you can still use this number 7650 7165. On Standard Bank account, it's my mobile show on there. The account number is 9110044218 28. We are blessed to have you in our line. You can watch our live services via Facebook at Popopo Original or Sound of Glory and Prophet Popopo Original Ministries. Via YouTube, you can find us on Sound of Glory Ministries. Kindly share with us the location where you are watching us, and please comment while you are watching our live video. As in our conference, the theme is the Lordship of Jesus Christ. The prophet here had mentioned that nothing can separate us from the love of God. So my question is, coronavirus can separate us from the love of God? The answer is no. Poverty can separate us from the love of God? The answer is no. What this thing can do to us, can bring us more to the love of God. You said that if you are in Christ, there is no condemnation. If you are in Christ, you are a new creature. As Melchizedek Kingdom, I would like lastly to inform you that on Friday, you are members of Sound of Glory International Ministries. For you, this one is a must. We'll be having a Holy Communion. In your home, make sure that you get a bread or a biscuit or with a juice or a fruit juice. We'll be partaking online. We'll be praying, declaring things. Deliverance will take place online. Lastly, as me, Melchizedek Kingdom, I'm blessed to have you guys watching us. And just keep watching.